Hello everyone, welcome to Dimple's Life Mukbang. Today I'm going to do mukbang. So my food is consist of fish, fried fish, it's cod, okra, lettuce, romaine lettuce, green leaf lettuce, cucumber that I marinated, I grated and marinated with Italian dressing, and soup. It's a squash flour and a jute leaves soup and a fried rice. And also I have a dipping here. It's vinegar, soy sauce, garlic, onions, and a green onions. So come on and eat with me. Okay, start eating. It's no laughing. Okay, this is fish. Dip it with a sauce, vinegar, soy sauce. Double dipping, triple dipping. Okra. This is codfish. Piece of codfish. Another okra. My fried rice is so delicious. It's just, I cook it with garlic, onions, and soy sauce. So delicious. Mmm. Fish. It went to my soup. This is cucumber, shredded cucumber with Italian. This is shredded cucumber with Italian dressing. Piece of cucumber. It's not very crunchy. This is a soup. This is the squash flour and some jute leaves. This is what it looks like. jute leaves. Slimy, like okra. The jute leaves taste like, almost like okra. Slimy. Excuse me. Squash flowers. More okra. Thank you. my last fish. It's cold. It's not hot anymore. Not crunchy. Ay, kabayo. Ah! I dropped it. Shredded cucumber.
Mm, the soup is so good and delicious. Flour, squash flour and jute leaves. Mm. I couldn't finish my rice. I put too much. Yum, so delicious. Okay. Done. I finished everything except the rice. So it was delicious. Okay, bye everyone. Thanks for watching. Bye.